Why are you so interested in my people, Asari?
Protheans are always an enigma, a mystery to solve. I wanted to know what happened to your civilization. Why did such an enlightened race disappear?
Enlightened?
Well, it seemed that way.
And now that I am here...
I wonder what it's like waking up 50,000 years later to a new galaxy.
I believe this cycle cares too much about what other species think. Krogan, Turian, Salarian, all were primitives in my time. What good does their help do now?
We can't win this war on our own.
Then demand their help. Do not indulge their selfish requests. What will saving one Krogan matter?
If only it were that simple.
If they get in your way, destroy them.
Excuse me?
I apologize. The previous occupant of this room left traces of himself. I have absorbed some of them.
Yes, Grunt. He was a strong one. Maybe it's best if I let you recover.
That would be best. Commander?
You settling in, Javik?
I believe some of the crew wishes to be my friend. That is not my purpose here. Also, I find I need to wash my hands. The residue of the ship is strong.
How so?
I have been exploring. There are traces of those who lived on the Normandy before. I detected a human female. Her genetic structure was unnatural, as if artificially created.
Sounds like Miranda.
And a Drell. There was illness in him.
Thane.
And a Krogan who lived in these quarters. He was undergoing a metamorphosis. His memories were confused, not organic to his mind. There was great confusion and turmoil.
I still can't wrap my head around that. Reading information like you do.
For my people, it was as natural as breathing.
Evolution's an amazing force.
Our scientists believed it was the only force in the galaxy that mattered. They called it the Cosmic Imperative. The strong flourished. The weak perished. The governments of your cycle seem concerned with ensuring the survival of all.
Was this imperative just your scientists' opinion? Or did they prove something we don't know?
The universe had already proven it. They only had to look around.
And saw what exactly?
Extinction is the rule of law in the cosmos. The natural order of things. The weakest species are doomed.
It's the duty of the strong to protect the weak. Otherwise, we'd have anarchy.
But those who had nothing to offer would be eliminated.
So conflict should be a way of life?
Evolution demands it. The strong grow stronger by dominating the weak. It is for the greater good of all. Though I do not think your Asari approves of my beliefs.
Liara? I think she just had a different idea about what Protheans were like.
We are all a product of our time. Had I been born in this cycle, perhaps I would be the noble scholar she wishes me to be.
You think you'd like that? It's a whole different line of work.
I wouldn't know. Living a life of constant war. Taking life in every battle.
I see how it could be tough to see outside the box.
It is the only box I have known. It shapes me. As stone is shaped by the one who carves it. This stone has no choice in the form it will take. You and I, Commander. War is our sculptor. And we are prisoners to its design.
Maybe not much longer. We win this, and we'll both be set free.